nothing I wouldn't do to turn back the hate.